And hello from Stuttgart. Delighted to be able to report that the regulars behind the goal and the Cannstatter Kurve are in place as usual. We're at the Mercedes-Benz Arena. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And the general feeling is we should be in for a spellbinding occasion. It's United against the Dream Destroyers.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I've played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Can he put it in? Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Here. Decent position. Closed down straight away. Offensive resilience to shut them down. Ferro. Far from a good pass. Lost possession. Well, high quality defending. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Really vital interception. What a shame, really, because the move was promising, but no end product from them. He'll take this on, and he's done well to tip it over the bar. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. Let's see about the delivery. Attending to his defensive chores. There to win it back. Over the touchline for a throw-in. And cleared away. An alert intervention. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. And it was a good-looking sequence, but it comes to an end. Lashko. And blocked for now. Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. This is Quagliarella. Well, that's not textbook defending. Oh, he's given it. Penalty. And an opportunity now for them to jump in front. This to make it 1-0. And the penalty is converted. A goal is his. And now he can exhale. So underway again. Is there to be a response from the Dream Destroyers? There needs to be. Lindqvist. Now can they make something happen? This is Quagliarella.
Well, there it is. The hosts haven't had that much.
Oh, wait
ball.
A minute, Stuart. Opportunity. Oh, marvellous save. Great goalkeeping. Playing it in. On a corner like that, every goalkeeper's dream, really. They've given it away. And there to intervene. Can they convert? No hiding from the fact that they really should have extended their lead.
Well, that was a poor miss. Could they come to regret that?
It's with Novak. Not showing good defensive judgment. More than decent this from United. Good looking ball. And he read it really well. Fine save. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, nothing wrong with the header, but it was always going that little bit off target. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Quagliarella. This looks promising. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Lashko. Oh, he's got for goal! Well, that was easy on the eye, and he didn't miss by much.
Well, that's how to counter-attack. They did it with such pace, just couldn't finish it off.
Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. So the whistle then, we're at the halfway stage in this. And the ball moving again. Advantage United, but plenty of time for a few twists and turns here. Lashko. And taken away. He won the ball. And a throw-in forthcoming. Ferro. Moving forward effectively. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Well, the destroyers couldn't hang on to it. Plays it back, and how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
Trying to deliver it accurately. Played towards the back post. A very effective clearance. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. And that's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Crossbar and keeper's ball in the end.
Well, look at the relief out there. That looked a certain goal, didn't it?
This looks promising.
Well, that would certainly have put them in a great position. But with only a one goal lead, they're never going to be able to relax.
Counter attacking, very much an option. Really vital interception. United could be onto something. And out of play, the pass nearly worked out, but not quite. Well, nothing comes of it. That's excellent defending following the cross. Danger averted for now, but they have a corner to defend. And over it comes. Making sure nothing came of it. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Short and along the ground. In the right place to cut out the pass. They're really pressing their opponents. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Now he must favour the cross. Ferry. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Moving into the advanced position. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. Superb block. He could pick out a teammate. And the danger's still on. And in the end, no damage done. A terrific pass. And that goes down as a very disappointing attempt.
Well, the keeper can't believe his luck. That's a really poor effort. Well, that was a great save. But the way they're playing at the moment, the equaliser can't be far away now.
A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. So a throw-in here. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. And continues his run. And a goal! They've increased their lead, and they don't want to be throwing it away from here.
Well, there you have it. The away team have had so much of the possession, but their attacking play hasn't been good enough so far. There's been too many safe passes and no real penetration. They certainly need to up the tempo if they're going to get back into this one.
Placed into the danger zone. Ten minutes to go. Well, he has players waiting at the back post. Oh, he's done it! But hang on, offside is the verdict here. It's not going to stand.
Well, you can tell he thought he was onside here, but the assistant, I think, got it absolutely right.
Regained possession. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. Now the advantage wasn't helping them, and so now they get the free kick. Magnificent defending. Breaking at pace. Lovely ball over the top. Big opportunity. Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, here it is again. It's a wonderfully weighted ball over the top. And then just look at the finish, Derek. Just entices the keeper in, and it's a lovely little dink to deceive him. Fantastic goal and superb finish.
Three goals without reply. A move of promise on the flank. Two minutes of stoppage time coming up. Krishna. And a alert intervention. And that will be all for this game. A victory is what you look for when it's your first match. And they've delivered, Stuart.
Yeah, I think they deserve it.
Lovely ball over the top. Big opportunity. Oh! Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start, with justifiable cause. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Well, possibilities inside the box. Great reflex action. Well, that
And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis, it's Stuart Robson. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in. Hello everyone, the weather forecaster has promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield would be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
This is Quagliarella.
Well, totally confused his opponent.
A wonderful intervention.
Tamash.
Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Takes aim. In it goes. An early goal. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just watch his technique here. He just hits through the back of the ball with such power. There's no stopping that.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Ferro. Now they're on the scent of something positive. Krishna. Possession lost.
Well, couldn't keep it.
And the pass could do damage.
Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again.
So back underway. They've leveled it at 1-1 here. And they need to get tighter.
Still work to do.
Oh! But if truth be told, he made it rather straightforward for the keeper.
Well, he knows it. That is a real waste of a great opportunity. Well, they might be piling on the pressure, but they've got to make it count in those situations, that's for sure.
And he's taken it away.
And unable to keep possession. More than decent, this, from United. Excellent passing. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. And he could really get at the opposition, and using his body to good effect. Well, with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially.
Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. Oh, he's missed, but by a minuscule margin.
Well, he couldn't have made better contact than that. His technique is brilliant. He's so unlucky.
And the keeper dicing with danger. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
Well, here's the replay, and as you can see, he doesn't read the danger at all, does he? It's a poor piece of goalkeeping.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Tamash.
Well, I'm sure he heard the footsteps of his opponent.
Needs to tread carefully.
And not quite accurate enough, Stuart.
Well, I think he should do better there, but at least they're now knocking at the door.
Krishna. Did well to win the ball back. Getting in there to intercept.
place to cut out the pass. Ferro.
Tremendously strong in the tackle.
Tamás. Take it away.
Oh, that's an interesting pass.
And a throw in forthcoming. Corner conceded. It came off the defender. Delivering it.
Save, but still a chance.
There to win it back. Attending to his defensive chores. I must say, this looks promising. Lashko. And a fine tackle. Possession changes hands, the interception there.
And he's lost custody of the ball here. And just over the bar. Excellent effort it was.
And the electronic board showing one additional minute. But after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. And maybe scope for United to add to their advantage with this set piece. Played over.
Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. Firing it towards goal. Just couldn't get it through. Denied once more.
And the danger is averted.
So the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Saint.
King now. This could level it.
No danger now. Could cross it in here. Krishna. Ferro. It's a fine United move in the making. And an effective clearance. Corner to United as they look to extend their lead. Who can he pick out? They're mopping up defensively. They're making high pressing work for them here.
opportunity. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising.
Well, what a great save that was to keep them in this. May just be the impetus they need, as they certainly haven't been at their best today.
Really good reading of the game to win possession back. And a throw-in it's going to be. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. Well, a harmless effort when all is said and done. Well, that's one for them to pursue. And an astute piece of defending. Lashko. Possession one. This is looking threatening. Here. Really good piece of goalkeeping there. It's a corner. And over it comes. He takes aim. Well, over the top it goes. He didn't miss by an awful lot. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Must score! Superb stop! Just wanted to get it out of there. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. And the attack looks promising. And a struggle to get it away properly. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Well, great read there to intercept. United had the ball, but not anymore. Good looking ball, superb block. Another goal from this corner would, in all likelihood, secure a victory. Can someone get on the end of this? Well, as a defender, that will suit you down to the ground. Still not clear. And problem solved for now. And that was a very fine read. United could be onto something. And it's played into the centre. Couldn't quite keep it down. Goal kick. Just not looking confident in possession. Now in the dying embers of the game, it looks as though the visitors have done enough. Stuart, your assessment?
Well, it's been a decent performance from them. They've certainly played the more expansive football and had the better individuals. Can they now just see this through? Not long left.
United might be able to cash in. And he's in. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations!
Well, here it is, 1v1 against the keeper, and the outcome was never really in doubt. He never looked like missing that.
So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. 2 minutes of stoppage time coming up. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. And he's made headway. Surely. And a goal! A significant deflection. And no wonder the goalkeeper is looking up at the sky in disbelief.
Well, there it is. Quite clearly, it takes a deflection, and that's enough to beat the keeper. Not much he could do there.
And the shrill whistle of the referee brings this match to an end. A victory, and that's all they really wanted, considering it.